Okay, that was weird. That was very weird. Looks like I don't know what changes I made to my PC. But, something tanked it a minute ago. So I wasn't dropping frames, but it was saying the encoder was like too much, which was very odd. And I think overall I'm using barely any CPU, so okay, I think I'm good. I think I'm good now. Again, guess I'll start over. I didn't really go anywhere, but welcome to the game lounge, and I am gonna play some Nier. Yeah, it's kind of weird. It was very weird. So, I don't know why I was going to the desert. I'll have to check some logs, but again, no, there wasn't a change in configuration or are they still? Oh, I know why I wanted to go here. Because I learned after the last battle they were disconnected. So I wanted to go to the desert and see just how disconnected they really are. Not all of them apparently are disconnected, though. Because they're still attacking me. Except for those guys. Look at that. So not everybody's disc. Oh, look. Who's he shooting at? Oh. It's pretty bizarre, like how they're all disconnected. Some of them are just hopping around. I'll come to you. I'll come to you. But yeah, I was coughing like, you know what, man? Like, well, they recognize me as enemies for some reason. But just couldn't stop coughing this week and one big reason I didn't stream the whole didn't really stream at all. I Oh yeah, the scanner. Gotta love it, man, when the body just like blows up. I still have to find, well, I don't think I have to find missing survivors, but on the other side of this wall. Yeah. I probably should have rebooted the computer. That's why. Pyrite. Wait a minute. I love this little scanner because it's showing me a lot of neat things. I don't think I can go down there. Or can I? No, I don't think I can go down there. I guess you jump off and go right here. Here's this crazy cave. Crazy cave, man. Oh, they can't get to me. Get the fuck out. He scared me. He can see me. But wait. This isn't the same place. Wait a minute. This is. Okay, this is. I had to think about where I went, where I am. Wait a minute. I didn't think you go to the desert to get to this spot. Yeah, you do. It's through the city. So, and you really can't go back once you start fighting these guys. Because you fall from... Okay. So this is actually the exit. Okay. So what I did was I went the other way. But there's a way to get that over there to the right. Feels like Destiny. 100 G's. I don't think I've been this way. Or maybe I have. I just don't remember. Yeah, because this is the city. And this is another instance of the city because, yeah, I've been this way then. Let me see if I can do something about the it's really bright, but maybe the not sure if it's either too bright or it's too saturated or what. But all right, I'll go with it for now. Hopefully it's I'll check it all out at the end of the day when this is all over with. Yeah. So I say, might as well just retrieve her. a lot of pyrite. You know what? I can't even go to the right yet because there's more over there. Sorry, man. I just happened to drop in on those two. So I'll say either way, it's going to take me forever to get back, but... I'll just go ahead and head back and well, there ain't nothing out here, so I gotta head towards the, I'm gonna go back to the resistance camp. see if I can unlock any, extra, slots. And then I'm gonna head over to the, head over to meet Pascal, and I think that's what I was thinking about. I think that little meeting is going to be very interesting. Passionate Amazon was overcome by a fear at Copy City. Ain't that something? Now that I know what that is. That was pretty intense. No problem. Uh-oh. You know, I've been thinking about something, like maybe I should look into it. What is she gonna look into? Oh, wait. Oh, I already have this. Seriously? I had no idea. Look at that. They don't even care who I am. I became the wind in the deepest darkness. Okay. Very strange. Let me see something. Oh, really? That's cool. I didn't know about that. I wish I could do the full screen thing. But look. Self-destruct? Really? I might have to think about that. Which one was it? Not sure what I want to tell you what I'm gonna do for real quick. I was thinking about something using this yeah, let's do that. All right. So, there's a guy, one of these guys. I just don't have the materials. Titanium alloy and beast hide. I need 5 beast hides for this one. What about the virtuous contract? I don't think I have machine arm, pristine cable. I could upgrade this one, but thank you. One of you guys continuous combo while evading. Oh, that looks pretty cool. But isn't is it her that also either one? Maybe it's the guy on the ground. No, it ain't him. So basically what I'm trying to do is get my okay. Upgrade the pods. Here we go. I don't have enough freaking. Man. I do not have enough of. And where would the power up part S be? I could fuse some stuff though. So I know I bought the scanner. 20,000. Let's go with another 16. However, I didn't know about. I got that. It sold out. Eventually, I'm gonna need to get these. I think I have the laser. I may want the hammer though. That's okay. So I don't even think I could fuse anything. So I gotta go back and let's see. want that. Recover 5% of HP for every enemy defeated. Well, that might be even that might be better. Let me do the offensive heal. Can I put that here? No, that's too much. Weapon attack up plus 3. Let's see. I have this hijack thing though. But I don't have the hijack ability. I think this is equipped already, I think. I need to fuse these down the road. Start fusing these together. So, oh shit. What the fuck? I think you gotta hit him to stop him. So I'm headed this way. So I'm headed back to the city. Let's go ahead and save just because. All right, this is going to be interesting because I'm going back into the factory. And this is why I found that sword. It was just sticking in the ground over here. I may switch my config back to using the NVIDIA card because sometimes the full screen borderless is it's great, but it's not it can't keep up with the high refresh rates, which I've reported. Uh-oh, here we go. It ain't this. But before I do that, yep. Up here, somewhere. Well, it's inside of this. Yeah. It's freaking grayed out up there, man. So it's a good thing I did get the sword from down there, because yeah, it was just sticking in the ground over there.
Oh, Timby, hello. Are you ready to go? The machines you seek to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here.
She jumped towards me, I was scared.
Be careful. We machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does.
Here we go. I got a companion. Look how fast I'm moving, though. So I guess I show off that link assurance. Oh boy. It's the priest. Whoa. Okay. Oh, okay. The domain of God, huh? Oh, he's gonna open the door I couldn't get in before. This sounds like the Automata soundtrack.
Still here.
Well, I brought you this far, didn't I? It's my duty to see this through to the end.
Okay. Alright, just don't try nothing, Pascal. We've been friends, but in the video game world, man. Oh, Jesus Christ. Look at this.
That door leads to the sanctum of his grace.
Yeah, maybe that link assurance, HDMI link assurance, was tanking G-Sync a bit.
May hardship and conflict be forever banished from this world. Once I accepted God into my heart, I was filled with serenity.
What in the world is all of this, man? Oh, this looks cool.
Hello. My name is Pascal.
His grace has become a god.
His grace is a
god. This is crazy, man.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
We'll
all die together and become as gods.
Oh dear.
Damn it!
I was right. This is shady. Fascinating, though. I've never seen machines with such unique perspectives. I wonder if there's a way to collect.
Less talk, more running. 2B to Bunker. We've had a run-in with hostile machines at the abandoned factory. We need an immediate escape route.
Communications are currently unstable.
Loop a distress signal.
Affirmative.
Damn it!
You also must die and become gods.
The afterlife is wonderful.
But just kill them all. Oh, I was hitting Pascal. Yeah, everything. Last stand. I couldn't leave until I beat them all. Oh.
To me. It's me, Nynaeve.
What?
I hacked into this machine from the bunker. I'm controlling it. I'm gonna break into these factory systems and get you out of here. Don't do anything too reckless to me. We'll meet up later on.
Appreciate it.
That's so good. Can I talk to them? Wow. Well, I won't, but you were laying on something. Oh, so some of the robots got turned on. Wow, I got a quick 10,000. Oh, yeah. When you realize this is like Men in Black, when you just think that you're there's more to this than you think. How big this factory is, man. Friend or foe? Steamrolled him, man. Transport from here, though.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
Could I have went out that way? No. Look at this, man. Focus cut almost won in the boring countryside.
Oh, God.
That doesn't even make sense. Oh! I didn't even see that coming, man. Wow. Man, this is crazy as hell. Kill, bro. So I'm back at the damn thing. You get smashed, that's it. Good thing I stopped to go save then. This is insane. I ain't worried about his ass. Natural rubber. Sweet. Going straight, all right. up here. Hey. Almost kills him and me. Pascal. Wait. Did I go the wrong way? Oh. Yeah, they're just gonna keep coming. Hey, Pascal, thanks for helping out. Don't know, man. Okay, looks like this is the right way. Can I go out there? Well, I can. Oh. Oh, Pascal's up top, waiting for me. Ah, damn. Something was over there then. Okay, no, it wasn't. That was a trap. That's what that was. Thank you. See, well, somebody's like going crazy. Damn, I broke a woman, saw a machine full of a love on a dry sand. I don't know what's over there, man.
No, please don't kill me.
Okay, yeah, some of y'all will fight now. I just had to had to step in for a minute. Must be over here then. Oh. He's dead. Oh, my copper ore is full. Oh man, I don't know if that's impossible to get to. Well, I don't know how you get that unless you, get it. I'll figure that trick out later.
Exit route secured.
Thanks.
This is insane.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
Man, I wonder where this is taking me. What in the world? What is this? Oh man. He said he. There's that. I beat Adam, and I think he is the other dude. Well, let's find out who he is. Because here we go. Unless they're talking about Adam. Or it could be, it'd be crazy if it was 9S. Here's your escape route to your death. Nice.
Energy shield detected over enemy unit. Physical defense shield detected. Analysis. Both long and close range attacks are ineffective.
Now what?
Large energy supply detected within this factory. Proposal. Energy source should be destroyed.
9S, that Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
Factory system at 80% control. Hang in there, Toby. 90%. 92, 95, 98. 2B, I just shut down the electrical grid.
Enemy shield deactivated.
Heard it. I heard it again. That wasn't no damn escape route. She sliced him like an apple. Whatever that was, it's dead. Just need to grab this human here. At least Pascal got to experience my combat. That was crazy. We are as gods. This whole track is insane, man. Wait. Oh, I know where I am. That's the door I could never get in, which was that one. Yeah, here's the factory. So every robot's like insane. This is crazy. He shut down the whole factory.
Why did this happen? The only option left is to die.
I'm scared. I'm so scared.
They're all gonna jump in there?
Die and become gods.
They're gonna jump in.
Now.
Oh, they're doing it! Wow. I have nothing to say about that, man. Up here. Come on, Pascal. Alright, you sit right there. Man, that's crazy. Can I not pick that up? Yeah. Okay. That's a glitch, probably.
Proposal. Proceed toward the guide marker.
Where? This way? Oh, yeah. Wow. So all of them who were standing in their nice little formation, that's it.
Why? Why did you have to die?
Oh, that's the other dude.
It's not fair! My only brother. Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
You know, that looked familiar. He looks like... That looks like a shade, man.
Something? I had no idea such a vast space existed beneath the abandoned factory. I need to return and investigate as soon as possible. When I do, perhaps you'd be willing to join me?
No, thanks.
That sounds like a nice little side quest.
I'm heading back to the resistance camp. What about you?
Oh, I'll probably wander back to the village. I have plenty on my plate there.
I see.
All right, well, And she go, oh, okay. Peace out.
This is the resistance camp.
Say again? I'm not receiving.
Scanning for interference.
The machine's requesting him backup.
Oh, shit.
Please, we can...
Let's move.
Okay. I think, what's his name? Grimlord. I think my boy turned into Grimlord. Well, the, not Grimlord, the Shadow Lords. I always wondered if there was anything over here. Looks like my friends are getting attacked. What in the hell is that? Oh, they got an upgrade. Let's go. They got an upgrade. Yep. Everything. My dude's got an upgrade. My homie said, I'm killing everybody. Here we go.
Why are their numbers increasing like this?
Cause unknown.
Try contacting the bunker via laser relay system.
Affirmative.
Okay. I'll fight him for a little bit. After this, I'm head to the camp. Oh, they're not gonna stop. F the BS. They're everywhere, man. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit! Oh, shit, man. This is bad, dude. Let's just head to the camp. Even the right way to go. Camp's over here. Yeah. Oh my goodness. These efforts are landing like this is an invasion. Let's just go to the camp, man. Oh, they smoked it.
Get out of here now.
No! Oh shit.
Eating them?
They're eating the people. Let's go. The fuck? Bro. Them dudes was chomping on people like it was like they were snacks, man.
Okay, they came out of nowhere, overran the entire camp. We tried to fight back, but our shots have no effect.
Alert. Energy shields detected on multiple enemy fighters. Physical attacks recommended.
Got it. You get the other androids out of here. Good luck.
Lay down. What was that? Lay down. Lay all the way down. It's the new markers over here.
To be, you saved our lives.
What's going on here?
I have no idea. They came out of nowhere and just...
Oh, yeah. Guess King Kong, man.
That was outside the camp.
Dude. They are trying to kill everything. What the fuck, bro? Oh, yeah.
You again?
He's not done. Oh, he's level 28. How the hell do you stop him? Nice move.
Alert. Local machine life forms are converging on the area.
This is never going to end.
Hypothesis. The Goliath class enemy screen has summoned the local machine life forms. Proposal. Destroy the Goliath.
Eat it. This guy's a pain in the ass.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh-oh.
Man.
All of you are going to die.
Well, let's go. Wow. Here we go.
To be, you okay?
I'm fine. Let's take this bastard down.
Right.
Jesus Christ, man. Oh, the jukes. Hmm. Good shot.
Uh-huh.
ripped up. He's dead. Bro, what else can...
They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Toby, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Oh!
Come in, Pascal!
Shit!
Well... Yep. Next showdown. Crazy shit, man. Pascal's village it is. Oh boy. Jesus. There's absolutely no point in going anywhere else right now, so might as well just follow the story.
Damn it! They're here too!
On the network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first.
Oh boy. What the fuck, man?
You saved us. fighting over them may have gone mad.
It's Eve. It's gotta be.
If we destroy this presiding unit, will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Oh, okay, it's sealed off. Go to the center of the city.
Brother.
Oh, he hacked into our system.
Brother!
What is this?
Looks like he's bombarding the area with forced connections. I think all these transmissions are making the machines go haywire. We have to find Eve and destroy him.
On it.
I tell you what. Oh, they all just like landed. Fuck is that? I'm jumping in. Normally I wouldn't do this. Oh, down below. Below. So I thought it was like right here. Wait. There's an easier way to get down, right? There it is. Might as well save right here. Man, this is crazy as hell. And you know, this has only been like an hour and 41 minutes. I wonder if it's this way. No. At the center of the ruins, but look at my map. I might be tripping. This is the Copy City. Wait, what does it say? Go to the center of the city ruins. That's up above. I mean, just looking at the... Yeah, I'll just put a marker on that. thought it was like right here. But I don't know. But this isn't it. Okay, so it's down below. I can go this way too, right? I hope it ain't the Copy City, but there is another path. It ain't this one, I don't think. Oh. Well, I'll find out. It's kind of weird. Is it anywhere down here? This is the Copy City. If it ain't down here, I'll come back, because there's another path. There might be another path. And I could be, but I think I'll work on making it exclusive full screen again, because the regular windowed mode, borderless mode, has like a frame rate limitation. Well, it can't be this. Because this is as far as I can go. Damn. Oh, that was my turn. Imagine living in a copied city like this. I wonder if this is a copy of one of the cities from the first game. Yeah, let's go back up. Well, it's on this level for sure, so. I just took the wrong path, so I did. There ain't no other pass other than It's got to be down here. Let me see. I think last time I kept going to the right, which is the Copy City, but I'm gonna go straight. Maybe this door's open? Or there's a door down here? Oh. The hell is all this? Oh, this is where I fought, like I said, must be confused. Okay. I'll go back up and, it's on this level. And apparently it's this way. Okay, so it's not. I mean, what other area is there? Unless it's over by, oh, look at that. I don't know if this is it. Okay. All right.
Ah,
there he is.
And here you are.
It's the Joker.
I know you two feel the same.
Oh man, he's a shade, man.
This world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die!
Oh, that's Eve.
Kill my brother!
Oh shit. Where'd he go?
Massive energy signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of latent machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S when he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
This dude's something else, man. Broke his sword, or broke my sword. Good thing I got another one. Come on, let's go. Fucked her up, though. Ooh. This guy's something else, man. I supposed to die? Man, this is some dog shit. That's dog shit, dude. What? The fuck? Choose a imp. What? Oh, change message. Okay. That is. So when that ball of flashing light comes back all the way up. Or I could just keep doing that. He's...
It's all because of you!
combat no longer operable.
Wow. Dude, that's hard. Okay, that's a little tough because you got to get away from. You got to get away from him at that point. I don't think the valve. So he ain't that hard. Get away from him. Damn.
Kill. 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 You all kill. Kill.
Give me my sneakers. Give me my Nikes. Okay, put a shoestring around his ass. Do it. Do it. There you go. This guy's a killer, boy. Go get you some McDonald's. He broke me off, though.
It's over.
Well, I hope it is. But if it's over that quick, I'm... Oh, no. Oh, his eyes. Oh!
9S.
I was talking about the bandana.
I really screwed up.
So he's a part of them? Kidding me, right?
I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
but you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so, but we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So,
9S.
She walking around like she's drunk. Come on, 9S, don't leave me now, man.
Please, 2B, I want you to do this.
Do it. If not, he gonna come looking for you. Load the backup data, like tonight. Choke the life out of him. But he's an android. How's that work? So he's somewhat human, somewhat android. Basically cut off whatever is going on his brain.
It always ends like this.
Must not have been her the first time he died like that then. Maybe that's why she was so callous.
There's still some alive.
Goddamned machines!
Was this a game of Simon?
Is this a message?
Yeah, that's a message.
The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
From who, though?
Data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple cells fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
That's probably what happened to Emil.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us?
When he used his power in the first game.
The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
So ominous, and this time
Okay.
That was weird because I was curious to see if he was the final boss. Well, let's just see this through then. Because that's kind of weird. There was some things I didn't get. Was weird because it didn't feel like that was the end. What? But if that's the case, then the story side of things are really short. Kind of weird. I'm not done with this, so I might try the horror mode and see what I missed. The Cup of Tea Productions. Like, we've got to have like most low budget I'll say, if anything, that was a good story. That I just didn't think I'd fight the boss that quickly. Just kind of took me for a little ride because there's so much to explore in this game. So I guess what song? This is why the copyright is all messed up right here. What song and whom? So any one of these people can be like, oh, you ripped my, you tried to record my music. It's like, what song is it and who wrote it?
So I didn't get that. Was that like part one? One battle ends. Got to be. Because I'm like, no, there's no fucking way. There's no way. Notification from Square Enix. Turn this damn stream off. As much as everybody's like whining about their music, it's like, all right, I'll get my refund back. Who makes a game like this? We have several storylines. Imagine you get you get through Dark Souls or Demon Souls. You beat the game and it says April Fools. Now you have to play the game in reverse to go all the way back. It's like, just okay, this game has several different storylines that change each time you play. You have witnessed the A-Rod, but there are still many story elements and changes to the gameplay systems that you have not seen yet. We highly recommend you play through again to witness the full Nier Automata experience. I will play through it again. Because I felt like, why break up the stories like that? Just one main story, many different stories, side quests are these stories. The Square Enix PR. Voice change option added to the other options category. Yeah, I want to save because I'm going to go through this again. Now, can I continue playing with the save, the same data you saved, and use the complete thing? Continue and load that save data. Or do I have to start a brand new game? Let me see something. Where does it put me? What happens when I load the save data that I use to beat the main story with? A new damn story. A continued story.
Brother, please start moving. Brother. Brother, wait a minute.
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm now the robot. I'm now the freaking chess piece on the board. Can I jump? What am I gonna do? Jump on them and kill my enemies? Where do I go? Oh man. Well, let's just walk over here and get some oil. Cause I'm a little thirsty. Oh, okay. Come on, Square. What's going on, man? Oh, yeah, I'll just jump down there and get a container. Maybe this is the container?
I can use this.
What is going on? Got to jump with that? This is as real as you can get. I guess you would fall. Let's navigate around to be sure that we don't trip over anything. Brother. I'm coming, man. Slowly but surely. Don't trip over a rock. The jukes. The jukes around this rock.
Brother. Doesn't matter how much oil you give him, little guy. You can't make a machine your brother. Well, looks like it's time.
Wait, is this while 2B was... Oh, this is a new story.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Flight unit.
Okay, so I'm still level 36. Wow. You know what they said? Now that you use 9S, funny. I don't even know, like, it's funny. So he She couldn't do anything anyways. So she can't, she couldn't hack. He could hack. I still keep the stuff I have, though, which is cool.
Recommended.
Okay. And I'm going where now?
Flight unit recommended.
Where the hell's my flight unit? Oh, right there. Okay, so this is, I'm starting from the, from the battle over the sea.
Down the enemy's defense systems to give our attack squadron a chance. You have four targets that need to be hacked. Be advised that hostiles have been detected around each target and must be defeated before continuing. Target is now accessible.
Yeah, yeah.
One affirmation will suffice.
Fine.
That. So only he can do that.
targets remain.
Oh, this is equally hard.
Target remains.
Man, this is a real pain.
May I remind you that personal chatter during operations is restricted?
Fine.
Squadron can now infiltrate the base. You are to continue providing support by whatever means available.
No need of talking to her, because she's just...
Yorha has entered the base. However, there is only one unit remaining.
Oof, must have been rough out there.
The enemy's defensive weapon is making things more difficult than we estimated.
Crippled him with that one.
Whoa. Get a load of that thing. firing missiles.
Oh, is that the beginning of the game? It is. Okay, so it's the beginning.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
All right, ma'am. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Oh.
But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming. What?
It's just accessing random,
Jesus.
Nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. We enjoy the job well done.
But couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
God damn.
To be. What's going on?
She appears to be engaging the target enemy.
We have to help her. Let's go!
Who do we have to help? I forgot. Like, it's been so long since I started it. Oh, that's right.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Enemy analysis complete. Software vulnerabilities and penetration path detected. Displaying on HUD.
I'll hack this thing and weaken it.
Boost! Nine-S!
Yeah. Then she goes up top to... Three minute break. Oh, so I gotta... Do I have to like... Have to find all that. Okay, so I can see.
Voice functionality recovered. External sound input confirmed.
Okay, so that's as much as I can recover.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines, then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up, too.
We're soldiers... We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B.
I feel like...
Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
I feel like this is more of a giant side quest to see what I guess he's going to do.
Incoming enemy fighters detected.
Engaging.
Really? Was he like this?
Hod,
in enemy units.
To be. I found a weakness in the target, hacking in to provide support. The control on the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
Gotta do what she says. Shut up.
Subunit.
Oh, God.
Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
2B has successfully commandeered the enemy unit.
Continuing support. Upload 2B's memory data package.
Alert. Memory data for Unit 9S has not yet been updated.
It's fine. Upload 2B's data first.
Affirmative.
At least it keeps them back a little bit, so.
About bringing the battle to them. Ah, 2B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
Damn.
That this is going to end well.
No, it ain't. It's gonna end.
The black box. It's ready.
Right.
I remember this.
Requesting. Destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
2B. It was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
I'll let your boy. I think he's dead. I think they're all dead.
Looks like it's time to help 2B get herself set up. She's probably waiting in her room now.
I think. we are going to save. Access Point Arcade. You unlock the arcade feature for access points. Lets you replay any hacking games completed during that game. Okay. So I bet there's other parts of the story and side quests. All right, I'll save right here, because that's, damn, it's deep when it goes like that. Oh. All right. So, thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching. I have no idea what additional stories are going to turn out to be. I see that it's allowed the player to see 9S's point of view of things, and that's cool. Point of view, different points of views are different, are pretty good, but in this case it seems a little pulled. I'm tagged along, like I'm just, it's auto pulling me to go straight there. It's not allowing me to control him in this time and say okay. I'm sure at some point it's going to be me back on the ground, but it's pulling me. Like, here's a story, quick one pull. So it'll be cool. It'll be pretty cool to see the different point of view. And I imagine the third or other route is the girl from the kingdom. Her side of things, because they've only met once, or I think twice, and that's it. So, oh my goodness, excuse me. Yeah, this was pretty good. Yeah, I'm getting a little sleepy because it slowed down, like the pace was so high, and then I got confused. I didn't know that was the final boss, Eve. You know, I thought, you know, there were greater forces at work here versus, all right, here are the two main protagonists that's been causing trouble somehow. Like, nothing, there wasn't a backstory to that. So I'm hoping with, Nines' story, we get to find out more of a backstory, I guess, too. There was no backstory on those two androids, like, where the hell did it come from? And they're both dead. And then Popol and Devla from the first game, you know, they've got to be here somewhere, too. So, but thanks for watching, and have a great Friday. And happy gaming.